गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. वेलकम टू लीगल मैटर्स बाय साई बाबू शंकरा. इट हैज कम इन हिंदू बाय जस्टिस जी आर स्वामीनाथन ऑफ मदुरई बेंच ऑफ मद्रास हाई कोर्ट अंडर द हेड लेट अस लर्न टू लव. सो ही जोकली सेड सो आर्टिकल 19(1)(a) may include the right to love also. Why this thing happened? Actually, while setting aside or while quashing an FIR using the powers and section 482 CRPC against an elderly man by name Mr. Vadapatti, his name is Mathivanan of Madurai, age about 62 years. Actually, of course, he is a CPIML activist. So left front organization, CPIML, we can call them as Nazlites also. So what landed him in trouble is word play. That's why I have been always telling you, while using the words or while writing the words, you must be very, very careful and cautious. Right. So this 62 years aged man with his daughter and son-in-law, he set out to one place in Tamil Nadu, Sirimalai. This place is called as Sirimalai Hills. So he went there with his daughter and son-in-law, and he has uploaded the photographs of his visit on the Facebook. It's quite common because at least if you upload the photos on the social media, definitely it will be known to your friends as to where is your location, right? But the caption which he used, it is dangerous. So the caption he used is trip to Sirimalai for shooting practice. So this shooting was mistaken as a shooting. So this is the main problem. Right, so the Vadipatti police station, Tamil Nadu, they registered a case against him under various sections of law that he is going to wage a war. His words lead to wage of war against the democratically elected government. Therefore, the police booked him, arrested him, and produced him before the magistrate also. Incidentally, the Vadipatti judicial magistrate, M.R. Ganesh or something his name, M.C. Arun, he was conscious enough, he has used his judicial discretion and he denied to give remand to the so-called Mathivanan, mercifully, because these sections do not apply to him. Why? Now we have to discuss. The advocate produced, the photos, they contained the pictures of his daughter as well as son-in-law. And the scenic beauty of Sirimalai Hills, it was also clearly seen in the photographs. So he has gone there for practicing to shoot with a cell phone actually. But since he noted that trip to Sirimalai for shooting practice, so this has landed him into trouble, right? So now they registered a case and they produced him. Luckily, the magistrate, local magistrate, refused to remand in a good sense, right? So now the matter has come to the High Court. Of course, immediately Mathivanan, he has filed a quash petition before the Honorable High Court of Madras. It has come to Madurai bench. So the bench observed, to wage a war, it is not that easy. It requires several steps. Number one, there has to be a mobilization of men and accumulation of arms and ammunition, and it requires a concerted effort by so many persons. So jokingly, you cannot throw away the democratically elected government. Considering the age of the petitioner as 62 and considering the photos in which his daughter and son-in-law performed, and also the photograph captured the scenic beauty of the place, so and coupled with this, no weapon or no proscribed material, that is the unwanted material or the material which was held to be against the government. So such proscribed material was also not found. So the petitioner neither intended to wage war nor did he commit any act towards the preparation. So the very registered the FIR is abuse of legal process. It is absurd. Therefore, the judge quashed it. This is one part. Now coming to the second part. This is what we call as obiter dicta. In this obiter dicta, the judge stated, perhaps it is time that India should amend its constitution, mandating that every citizen has a duty to love. So, why it is actually sarcastic way he mentioned. After all, he has gone there to take the photographs. Having seen it, you must just laugh and leave it. But you cannot book a case against him. So, taking the word play. So, the words may be, trip to Sirimalai for shooting practice. So, not this shooting, only shooting of photos. So, please remember, actually, he discussed many things also regarding the holy cows. So, in UP, a holy cow, and in suppose you cannot comment anything against Ramaswamy Nayakar or somebody, E.V. Ramaswamy. E.V. Ramaswamy, he is a holy cow in Tamil Nadu. Likewise, Chhatrapati Shivaji and Veer Savarkar, they enjoy similar immunity in Maharashtra as holy cows. Ultimately, holy cow is a national security. That's a different topic. Let us not bother more about that. Here, the main points you have to learn is the word play. The words you have to use, please use them carefully. So here, the words he used, that trip to Sirimalai for shooting practice, this has landed in trouble. Of course, the police should also investigate the matter. No doubt, he may be a sympathizer, he may be an activist of the CPML. But what is his age? Where has he gone? What is the place? All these things they have to take into consideration. There they failed, and as such, the FIR is quashed. So please, this will be useful to you whenever you go for the quashment of the FIR in the High Courts, 482 CRPC, right? Thank you very much.